के ता धा दिन ता धन ता
The name has derived from Kathakar, the storyteller. It used to be performed in the temples formally and then in the courts. But and it was banned for the society girls to take to this art form. But it was Madam Menaka, Mrs. Sokhi in her personal life, wife of Major General Sokhi, who paved the way for the society girls to take it up. She pioneered this art and introduce something more in it. It used to be performed in the courts and in the masses, but she brought it on the stage. And on the stage, lot of things are required. such as artistic background, paintings or literature or poetry, and she brought whole full-length ballets in this. Having been brought up by her from the age of 5, you see, I was brought up in this surrounding, and when I started doing it on my own, I had all that background behind me, and I started my own life on the same lines. Abhinaya in Kathak is not only done with the hand gestures, but the facial expression and the whole body is utilized at times to express certain things, give a certain meaning. Kathak has got suggestive Abhinaya, that is expressive part, and we can portray any amount of stories in it.
Yeah. During spare time, I like doing research. Yes, it's the advent of spring. The Abhisarika pines for her beloved. You see, there was tremendous ovation for Indian dancing in all my foreign tours abroad. Yes, tonight I am performing again. Inspired by the immortal figures at Khajuraho, I composed this special number.
wish to know about the future of Kathak, well, I may very frankly tell you that the future is very bleak. The reasons being that students are not prepared to do that sadhana which we have done. We had the good fortune of being in the company and performing in the company of big stalwarts who were big names, and we always aspired to reach that height. But now people, the future students want to reach that height, but they don't want to work hard for it. We worked hard for it.
And I must say, these long years of hard work had been really fruitful.
Thank you.